I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to redeem an Apple iTunes gift card on your iPhone or iPad. Have you got an Apple iTunes gift card and you can't wait to dive into some new music, apps, or movies? You're in for a treat. In this video, I'll show you how to redeem that Apple iTunes gift card code on your iPhone or iPad. It's a straightforward process, but it unlocks a world of entertainment. Now let's walk through the steps to redeem an Apple iTunes gift card on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the App Store app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your App Store home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of the screen. The account screen opens. Step 3. Tap Redeem Gift Card or Code. You'll land on the Redeem Code screen. Step 4. Tap Enter Code Manually. The next screen prompts you to enter your Apple iTunes gift card code. Step 5. Enter the code in the code field at the bottom of the screen and then tap Redeem. You'll see a note that you've successfully claimed your gift card. You'll see how much you added to your account and your total account balance. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.